This is my favorite part of the song. Riding around with you in the afternoon, and we got nothing left to do, so wipe the dirt off or take your shirt off, and we should go hit the cantina. We got work. I said it's hot outside, let me go swimming in your eyes. We've been running for a while. Won't you let them make you smile? I can never ask for nothing better. Freaking love the Dirty Heads. That is the band's name, the Dirty Heads. So if you know what that is, if you know what a dirty head is, saying it out loud, you can kind of assume what it is. It's pretty gross, but really cool band nonetheless. And on the way to the gym, we're meeting up Joe, who is the video producer from Red Lab Cinema. And we're gonna do a few Instagram videos. We're gonna do possibly a chest and tricep workout. If not, I'm just gonna vlog the chest and tricep workout. It's gonna be pretty challenging today. I'm gonna be working with, here's the deal. So I don't have programming or anything. I'm not doing programming. I'm simply using methods that I've used in the past to get my bench really strong. Currently, my all-time PR on bench press is one set of 315 for three total reps. So before I start my cut, in the next 4 to 5 months, I'm wanting to do 315 pounds for one set of five reps. So 315 for five clean reps. So that's the goal. So last workout, I hit 280 for a 5x5. I'm looking at going up to about, I want to do three sets of five today. Most likely going to work with about 290, possibly 295, depending on how my warm-ups are feeling. So that is the goal today. I'll check in with you guys. All right, we just recorded video one for Instagram with the black and gold Alphalete t-shirt. About to start Nikki's recording with the crop tops. This is Joe.
Ready?
Alright, so pre-workout today, we are doing one scoop of CelliCore Watermelon Alpha Aminos right there. Now, the reason I'm doing this is because a lot of times, actually every single time, who am I kidding, when I start drinking Aminos intra-workout, I just stop because I'll forget, or I'll lose a shaker, or I'll just not think about it. And so I'm just drinking them with my pre-workout, which is something fairly new I'll be doing. Second thing we'll be doing is also one scoop, only one scoop of the new C4 50X IC Blue Raz. There's 45 servings in here, but they're very true servings, as in one serving is plenty, plenty strong. So do one of these. See if I can do this one hand. That is all you'll need. Boom. Just gonna mix these two up. And we'll begin the workout. Got some photos and videos done in those shirts, as well as the maroon, just down there, the Alphaletes. I just went for a jog, believe it or not. I just went, I ran around the building like twice to get my heart rate up a little bit. Just feeling lazy. Hats make people so sexy and mysterious. All right, guys, here, I've got 295 pounds on the bar. So 295, 245s and a 35. Feeling really good, feel strong, my warm-ups feel good. I've got my wrist straps, my Rise wrist straps, and feel really good. So this is a little bit ambitious, but I'm gonna try for three sets of five here. And I may be wrong, I may not even be able to get five on the first set, but I'm gonna go for it, I think I can do it. Also, current body weight is, instead of low to mid 170s, I would say right now I'm about mid to higher 170s, 176 to 178 kind of body weight in the morning. So I may be holding on to some water or whatever, but that's what the scale is saying. Let's do it.
Is the bitch what just make sure that bitch is beautiful. Life on the edge, I'm down.
had that mentality that if you're gonna bring that weight down, it's going up. There's no option for it to go up. If you hesitate, or if you doubt yourself for the split second, if you're here and you doubt yourself and you decide to go down anyway, it's not going up. A lot of mental guys. Mentally strong, mentally tough. Find whatever that fuel is, the fire, the anger, whatever it may be, control it. Stay composed, take your deep breaths, and exert that force. Sets of five. Done.
Good?
Yeah.
What's going on, guys? It is April 1st. I was just gonna make a stupid joke by saying quitting YouTube. Whatever. Never mind. My voice is kind of going, but it is April 1st. We're here outside of Sharon Williams Paints. And what we're doing today is we are picking out the color for the warehouse office space. So we've got two offices, nice little walkway in between in the front when you walk in, and the bathroom. Gonna go pick a paint. I'm thinking like a neutral blue, kind of grayish color. I don't want to do like a red or anything because I feel like we get tired of that after 3 years, 3-year contract. So let's go pick a color.
Yeah.
Trying to get a thumbnail. That's the best one, right?
I think so. It's not too dark. It's not too light.
Dark. It's not too blue. It's like a blue gray. Oh, that's so sick. That's it, right?
Yeah.
Like, what would option two be? There is no option two. This is it. I mean, I guess that one.
That one's too gray.
Yeah, it's too gray. So we're gonna be going. I hope we can pick it up on the camera nicely. But that color is just steel blue. All right, guys. So Tim and I were like set, and then we sent the picture to Nikki, and she's like, "Whoa, way too dark." And so we're looking at these three right here. So these are three different swatches over here. I'll show you. We've got the. So this is the one Tim and I originally thought, which is a really nice color, but I think it might just be a little bit too dark for like the entire office. It might just bring too much like darkness. So we got that one, we got this one, which is like the swatch lighter, and then we've got a totally different color shade of blues. And so these are our options. Dude, looking out here, I kind of like this one.
Yeah.
It's still a little bit dark, but
it is a shade lighter.
All right, guys, comment down what you think. We got bottom left, bottom right, top right, or top left. Today we are rocking the Nike Hyperfeels in red. Got the Gymshark track pants, Gymshark stringer, and we're gonna do some arms and shoulders. Today's Wednesday, arms and shoulders. Tomorrow we're taking off, and then Friday we'll be hitting a push day, attempting a bench press PR. So, shoulders and arms today. The lighting is like super good here. All right, what's going on, YouTube family? Back with the commentary for you all. And today, here's some nip slip action for you guys. Today we're hitting a shoulder and arm workout. So, a special guest is coming in. on Friday. So this was a workout Wednesday, shoulders and arms, and then Thursday was off completely, giving the body a rest. So hopefully smash some PRs this weekend. I think, mark my words, we're gonna attempt a 405 squat this weekend. I'm also gonna do 315 on the bench and kind of see where that takes us. So be looking forward to the next video. Currently weighing, so first off on this workout, we didn't do any crazy volume. It was very, not minimal. We did about two exercises for shoulders, two for bicep, and two for triceps, roughly 4 to 5 sets, depending on the exercise per exercise. So nothing crazy. Again, just kind of getting in the gym, doing a little bit of volume, and saving everything, not everything, but saving a lot of strength for this weekend. So yeah, to get onto the update. So I have a physique update coming up here in just a second. And currently weighing mid to higher 170s morning body weight. I feel like maybe holding onto some water, you know, blah, 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 blah. But wake up in the morning, empty stomach. I'm roughly 175 to 177 sort of fluctuating. And that's where I'm at, right at 6 foot tall. And really happy with the progression I've been making. And like if you guys have been following, I am looking at cutting down in the next 4 to 5 months. So I'm going to allow myself that time to continue growing, continue, you know, pursuing my strength goals that I have, continue putting on muscle, and then shred down in just a few more months. And take the body to a level that I want to take it to a level that I've been before, but I want to do it for the long run. So instead of just getting down to a low body fat and then, you know, dipping into that conditioning and then dipping out and binging and losing it in, you know, 2 days, I want to get to a position where I can practice self-control and more so stay very, very, what would be considered very lean for a longer period of time. So this was the second shoulder movement, just a shoulder press right here, or hammer strength shoulder press, working the front primarily, the anterior deltoid. And on all the shoulder stuff, guys, today I was only going from roughly 10 to 15 reps. Now here's the physique update I was telling you guys. This is with the pump, with the stringer, and with some really good lighting. Like I said, I already told you guys the body weight right there. But you can still see some veins, veins in the chest and veins in the shoulder, so I am happy about that. Now I think when I'm dieting down, I'm gonna aim for about 1.5 pounds per week and roughly go for 1 to 1.5 pounds and go for about 12 weeks or so, 10 to 12 weeks. And I believe that should be enough to get to the conditioning level that I want to be at. So that's really going to conclude this workout, guys. Like I said, stay tuned for the next video. We got a special guest right here.
What's going on, everybody?
Mr. Max Tuning. And we're going to get some good footage for you all this weekend and kill it in the gym. So thank you, guys. And I will see you guys in the next video.
Come on, let's go.
Just trying to make an imprint on the game.